Hello once again, guys. It's chapter 8 now of Last Window, The Secret of Cape West. Because you've heard it before. My God. And that song was Promise. Oh, okay. Right, move towards the door, I think. That usually works. Yep, told you. Phone this time. Who's it going to be then? Rachel? Ed? No, Ed's in hospital, probably not Ed. Then why did you call? What the fuck? That doesn't make any sense. Oh. inside the suitcase. Yeah, what's it gonna be? Associates, eh? Oh dear. Probably a good idea. It's Christmas Day. Well, that didn't end well. Well, there's somebody at the door as well now. Tony, you traitor! Yep. Yes, it was. Brag, has he? Well, I've got to ask, what are these confusing things? Something weird? Well, I've got to find out more. Thank you. was this this weird thing you went to look after? Oh, this could be good. Okay. Probably a good time for me to have a look at that notebook. There it is, right at the bottom. What's in there? 1967, Condor disappeared. Jack Green disappeared? Who's Jack Green? No, I'm not forgetting anything. Kyle doesn't know either. Phone again, bloody hell. Am I ever going to leave this room? Who needs legs when you've got exceptionally long arms? Now what? Oh yeah, I've still got that. So I guess it's down to Lucky's Cafe. Nah, I don't think so. Today then, just Sydney. After having two roast chickens, probably not. Probably have a chat with her. Yeah. Kyle, you shouldn't be a salesman. You should be an agony aunt. Oh dear. Tell me more. Are you still worried about your dad? Yeah. Thought that might be it. Sort of. Start at the top. Wait, what? Loans? Yeah, who was it? We'll get to that in a sec. What promise? Person he was borrowing money from then. Thank you. Yeah. Is that a question for Claire, though, or...? Probably Sydney. I should go and see him. Is he still in here? Yep. What's all this about the money? Has a bigger connection to the past than I initially thought. I suppose we're going to have to find out. Top to bottom again. Useful information for me. Ah, here we go. I sometimes feel that the Scarlet Star thing is taking a back seat to everyone else's problems, but eventually we do get around to getting a bit more info on it. Wait, standing trial. This is getting better. No, not that easily, come on. So you can't tell me. I thought we were friends. Well, that was easier than I expected. Yeah. Oh, of course, yeah. I can keep a secret with me. Does anyone see where this is going? I need to ask him. Okay. Straight to the point. Do you? 3 PM. Okay. I suppose if I can, I would like to speak to Mags. Just found out a little bit more information about her. She's only next door, might as well give it a try. Yes. Well, that pretty much confirmed it. I think I've got to go to talk to her. If she's in, anyway. About your husband. Nice. Nice. To admit, he is very, very good at making people talk to him. Have to go through this pointless little room. And there she is. Oh. know, he's sort of segueing the conversation. Who told you that? Not Sydney. I looked it up. Yeah, I looked it up. In the book about your husband that just happened to be published? I don't know. Oh, yes. Wait. Excellent result. Yeah, typical. Oh, okay. Didn't think she'd admit to that. Huh. They catch the real culprit. Yeah, whatever the saying is. Okay. Oh. It appears to be, yes. Sure. She... Oh, phone's in the other room. I haven't really checked this place out, actually. Maybe now's my chance? Some photos over there. One of him playing the saxophone, right? Let's have a look. This one down here, I think. Yep. I wonder who that could be. That necklace again. Well, here she comes, I think. I've noticed. Thank you. right, I think. If I remember the picture. I think it was right. Yeah. Did you kill her too? Sorry, I didn't mean to say that. Okay, that's enough questions for today then. Yeah. Everyone keeps saying that. So, now what? If I can't ask her any more questions. Mr. Hyde, who's that? How wouldn't you know? Why do you want to know? That's a good lie. Is that so? Off to eavesdrop someone else? Okay. Let's back up to the room then. Messages, so car accident. There's a lot of car accidents. Well, isn't that a coincidence? There's another coincidence for you. That's a bit of a bizarre message to leave me, but okay. Okay. Yes. Yes. Oh yeah, I almost forgot about that. I've got to examine it now then, right? I think there's one photo in particular that I do need to examine. I hinted at this earlier actually in a video or two ago. It's not on this page, it's the next one. I think it's that top photo. I mean, there's a hand obscuring the face, but check out the necklace. Okay. Oh, what's this? What's he been doing in there? Typing letters by any chance? Yes, you can. Yes, you will. Were you up to no good? I don't know. Probably picked the wrong answer to that question. Wrong choice. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Yep, I have to speak to him now. Let's go back and chat, I guess. Oh yeah, what are you doing? Come on. Right, using the typewriter? So is that actually your typewriter? Good question. But why not? What the hell is he talking about? Everything I get told is like, don't tell anyone else. It's unbelievable. Again, good question. Why? It's a shit typewriter as well. The T's are all messed up, right? That doesn't look very professional. This place. Wait, does he know? How did you know that? Did everyone know? Yeah. It's quite an odd reason. Oh, really? But I'd love that. An accomplice. Brilliant. Not exactly very subtle, but it seems like I'm the last person in this place to do any of this stuff. Everyone knows about the murder, everyone's been to the fourth floor. Oh, Here we go. Got yourself a deal. Oh, he's with me. What's his room? It's 305, right?
Is it 305?
I think it is. Here it is. And this is the first time I've been in his room, and really, is there a bust of someone there? Wow. Come on. Oh, wow. Somebody who doesn't know. Guess so. I've been playing for nearly an hour. Wow. Okay, let's have a look. I don't think I'm gonna, you know, actually watch it or anything, but we can have a look at the frames. Could be anybody, really. Everyone knows how to get up there, by the sounds of it. There is. Funny thing is, I think that is the crucial one. As I said, I've been playing for a long time, so I'm going to cut the video short here, and we'll continue this chapter in the next video. Thanks for watching!